I'm Rob Cardwell, and here are some of the day's top stories. Virginia has entered phase two of vaccine eligibility. That means anyone 16 and up is now eligible. To make an appointment, just go to vaccinate.virginia.gov or call 877-VAX-NVA. That's 877-829-4682. We have all this information, plus websites and phone numbers for your specific health district listed on our website at WTVR.com. The Richmond Public School Board is meeting tonight, and on the agenda is the fall 2021 reopening plan. School leaders have laid out plans for two options, a fully in-person return to class or a fully virtual option. They say based on family feedback and additional research, they're no longer recommending a hybrid option. The school board meeting starts at 6 o'clock tonight and will be live streamed on the Richmond Public Schools Facebook page. And now here's Tom.
All right, good morning, Rob. Yeah, we've got rain showers here throughout the morning hours. We expect periods of rain right into early this afternoon, a high today of about 63. And then skies will clear later on as drier air moves in. In fact, we may have a nice sunset in store for us. Clear and cold tonight, we drop into the 40s. There's where the rain is focused right now, and we'll see those showers lingering throughout the morning. Could be heavy in some spots. And then we'll see the showers right into early afternoon. The drier air comes in by late afternoon and evening. Sky's clear for us tonight. In fact, tomorrow we'll start out with lots of sunshine and just see a partly cloudy sky. Quarter of an inch, about maybe half inch in some of those heavier areas, maybe a little bit less in some others. And your forecast tomorrow looks great. We'll start out with some sun, then see a few clouds, but we'll look for a high of around 79. Warm Wednesday, but a cold front comes in. That'll give us some showers and thunderstorms as some much colder air comes in. Thursday and Friday morning, we will be dealing with some frost in some areas. So we'll keep an eye on that for you as well. That's your forecast from CBS 6, the Weather Authority. Have a great Monday.